Yo guys, in today's video I will be showing you a drift setup for Ken Block's Hoonicorn. So let's get in the video, enjoy. So just buy touring tires and leave the rest stock. And thou hast copy all the settings and remember to burn your tires. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe.